Sorry, I forgot to turn on the mic. That's the problem. Anyway, welcome everybody to the stream. I hope you all had a wonderful interval of time between yesterday when you saw me and today when you're seeing me right now. Totally forgot to turn on my mic. That is stupid. Alright, we're gonna go with the FALDSW, because anything FAL is good. Hey, Mooney, how's it going? I haven't heard from you in a while. I don't want to give away much, but I hope you're doing much better than you were. I hope everything's okay on your end. I just hope you're having an easy time. I'm out. Yeah, I figured I'd be first blood. That's fine. Wisteria, meet Mooney. Mooney, meet Wisteria. Hi, Kalem. Welcome to the stream. This is the... Oh, God! There's people! I remember to, pay attention a little bit better. Where am I going again? Oh, that's fine. Move, dude. Ah! Oops. I'm still not good with C4. That was stupid. Ah! Curse, I meant as an electric knife. Oh god, a dude! I think he's dead. You didn't have to put that many bullets in him. Yeah, I'm changing underwear right now! Don't look! Transitioning underwear, just like I always do in the middle of a fight. Ah! I'm good, I'm back. I'm loving life. Thanks, bud. What's up, Kalen? I'm just glad you're doing okay, Mooney. Because, I'm really sorry about what happened. I won't go into detail for protection of privacy. I told some of my closer viewers, and I really hope some of them sent, messages like I asked them to. But I don't expect them to, because that's kind of personal, but I'm glad you're doing better, Mooney. I will get this guy. Yo. Ah! Every time I turn around, there's a dude behind me. Okay, I gotta turn up my skill here. Although I'm good at dying, I don't want to do it every time. Oh, I had every chance to kill him! No more, I don't miss these chances again. Aw, he's dead. So's that guy. That's bad. That is bad. That is worse. Oh, we're going to 100, that's right. Bleah. Again with this entire, I have chances to murder these people, but I never take them sort of thing. Curse you, death, and your constant lingerances. Run fast, McChucky. Bleah. Cool, I got him. Ah, damn it. At least we're more realistic with the deaths in this game. Was that Brian giving me the middle finger? That is Brian giving me the middle finger. What? But where? Where? I don't understand. Oh, stealth chopper, that's... I guess that's the point of the stealth chopper, so you can't see it. But that's annoying. I'm gonna wait. Stab in the back, I agree. That was more like, you know, a shot in the nuts, but... Oh, it's Sorry, dude. That's fine. We will beat this. You know that thing I said about beating this? I was wrong. We will beat this. Sorry, dude. Kind of gave away our position, didn't it? This is annoying. I don't like losing. Why can't I climb this? I'll take this. Haha. Oh. EMP? I guess we were EMP'd. Which is fine, I think. Oh wow, double stupid. Let's try that again. Haha. I missed. Not the hunter killer! Fuck! Ah! I figured. Come in the class and have a sub. I get to relax. That's gotta be fun. Subs are always fun to have, especially when they make class easier. This is not going well. Mom! Watch your right. Fuck! I warned you guys and I fell for it. Ha! They'll never see that coming. What? What? Ugh. Ah. How long does the stealth chopper stay in the air? I planned on it. Free pet hermit crabs. That's pretty cool. Glad to hear it, Wisteria 10. I'm still calling you Wisteria. I'm doing well. Just fighting off the last few parts of a cold, I think. Alright, we are not staying in a match with those people. In fact, we're going with one in the chamber. Bring it on. Who's ready? Ooh. Nuketown, definitely. I'm gonna lose, but you know. Actually, I want one vote for random. I'm gonna be that one guy that votes for random. Ugh. I don't like these kinds of hats that, like, squeeze your head. Or maybe I just have a gigantic head. I don't doubt it anymore. There's no doubt. No doubt at all. None in the world about my gigantic head anymore. Bring it on, gun game. We can do this. Who's ready? It's a good day. It certainly is. Oh, why do you put a 13-second delay? No. I believe Treyarch is making this year's Call of Duty as well. I'm gonna die, gonna fucking die. Ah! Oh, that was an impulse shot, sorry. I missed. I missed again. Okay. God, I don't even know what's going on. I win. Ugh. Let's avoid death. That sounds like a good idea. Meh. I don't like this. The stress is killing me. I don't know how many of you are left. Eh. Oh, he's up there. I see. I think we're all just waiting for the others to die. Eh. 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 Ugh. I don't think I can hit him from here is the problem. Oh, I did. Okay. That was easy. Just me and two dudes, I believe. They're trying to stab each other, it looks like. Got him. Ooh. I'm gonna hide still. Hiding is good. Oh, there's three dudes left. Got him. Now there's two dudes left. One dude left. I have all three of my lives. I can almost bet you don't have all three of yours. Ah! Okay. Two lives left. He has a bullet. I have a bullet. Bring it on. Okay, he's over there then. Oh, I missed. Let's try getting out of here. That sounds like a good idea. Ah, dick! I will not lose this.
Last life.
Ah! Yes! Yes! Final! Yes! I don't care if I came in second place, I still fucking won. I did it with the wrong hand, but still. It's pretty funny. Oh well. That's still one. I love Ghost. I love One in the Chamber. What other party games do we have? Gun Game. I hate Sticks and Stones. It's so rude. It is so mean. We'll go with Team Deathmatch. Thank you, Layla, and welcome to the stream. Today's a good day, guys. Today's a really good day, at least in my opinion. I hate Thursdays, but this is a good Thursday. I got a huge amount done on one of my final projects in my movement class, which we study the movement of stuff. My character is a mix of a human girl, a house cat with its enlarged house cat paws, and enlarged dragonfly wings. I think it's pretty interesting, myself, and I'm building it like a fighting game character. Where are we? Oh, okay. Ooh, I have a rocket launcher. Not this map, no! This map is too big. Too many corners that I have to watch. I don't have a name for my character yet. That is not a person. Well, thank you, sir, who sounds like he swallowed his hairbrush this morning. Hey, I won.
He's done.
Just got in a class. What is up? Yeah, the character is a mix of a human girl who's about 5'6½ tall. 5 feet and 6½ inches. A cat, but the house, it's a house cat, but the paws are enlarged to like lion lion paws sized. I don't want to use lion paws because I don't know, it just didn't seem to work well enough. And dragonfly wings, because you have to combine a human, an animal, and an insect. And for some reason you can't just create a character. No. They say the words create a character and they say use this and only this. This is the only way you can create your character. This is it. It's frustrating and annoying. I don't know, what's up? Not American here. Great, got 3 hermit crabs. So glad you're all doing, having a good day today, at least. Now, is anybody in here that I should be aware of? That might kill me. Oh god, that guy! Yeah, I was supposed to be aware of him. Guys, we can do this, don't worry! If you doubt me, you're wrong. Still a dude in here? Nope. I'm gonna look out behind me from now on. Damn it! Oh well. That's life. Haha! Oh. Assists, the most disappointing way to kill anybody. It's like saying, you almost did it by yourself! Is that a person? Wow! That was just disappointing. Go ahead, make your way up these stairs. Where and how? Oh. Nah.
Move to engage. Sniper! Take him out!
Bleh. That did not go well. Looking for the hunter killer? I don't see it. Maybe it won't be. Maybe it won't pick me. I'm not the best Pokemon. I'm more like, you know, a Wigglytuff, I guess. Not really something you want, but something you might need in the future, maybe. Aha, revenge. It's the sweetest kill. Besides bloodthirsty. Yeah. Teacher that is sub for the. Oh. Yep, substitute teachers are the best, especially when they have no idea what you're doing. So you could just be like, yeah, we got out of class early. Every day. In fact, we've only been here for 5 minutes. That's enough class. And they believe you. Ugh. How did I miss that? What the fuck? I try and do that and it misses. He does it. It works. Ugh! It's another reason I dislike this game so much. Seriously! This map is awful. Whoever voted for this is a dick. All of my anger. Ugh. Hey, dude. Oh, shit. That, everybody looks the same. I win. That's a dude over there. Let's avoid him. Let us play the game of avoidance.
Sniper's check. Get up the road.
You're not getting away. Where is he? Hey, a gun. Oh, he got away. My back just cracked in like 3 places. It felt really good. Stop murdering my team! I need them! They're my bullet shields, fuckers! James won that fight. That's bad. Yo. Up the elevator shaft! Because I can climb things really fast for some reason. Ha, I got 1 bullet in you. Then I got a whole bunch more bullets in you. And there's going to be a dude coming in here. There... Everything... No! Wrong game! No! No! That is not what you were supposed to do. That's a thing you could do, though. You know, the whole stabbing, killing thing. Oh, somebody else got him. I wanted to do that. Let's blow up a car! Let's pull up another car for no reason.
Be advised, hostile hunter killer drone inbound.
Oh! Ow. Sorry for those that have epilepsy and kind of freaked out when they saw that. All of my bullets missed. Haha. You've just been James. How does that feel? Probably pretty crappy. Look, another car to blow up. And another two cars to blow up. Is this? Yeah, that's ours. Heh heh. Because giving away our position is something I'm really good at. We will throw this there. Eh. Oops. Sorry, dude. I didn't mean to blow your position there. I was just trying to kill. He's gone, but he was here. It was not a thing I was prepared to miss, you know? This map is too huge! Not prepared for something like this, like that guy was. Trying to watch some of my angles. Eh! We lost! Oh, I was almost the final kill. Yep. You gotta lose a few to win a few, and I lose most of mine. Eventually, I win, though. Like that match of gun game. So we're not staying here. We will instead play free-for-all. Oh, okay. Nuketown, 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 Nuketown. Please be Nuketown. Meltdown, damn. Well, they rhyme. Just see a thing real fast. That is a lot going on. Let's not lose.
Free for all. Our cause cannot be stopped.
Alright, it looks like we just started. And our cause can be stopped if I die enough. I might just give up and be like, I wasn't paid enough for this shit. Blah. Up here? Up here? Up here? Hey, grenade. Got him. Oh, balls! Oh no! He's got one! It's the little victories. Like the one I'm about to get over this guy who's running in that direction there. And I lost him. That's good to know. Got him. Really have a better gun for this sort of thing. I'll find something more rapid fire and make a class out of it. I need another spray and pray class. I feel like that would help me a little bit more. Let's get out of this building. Someone's definitely gonna get me. Duh. What other guns do I have? Uh We'll go with that one. That was a window breaking. Hopefully it wasn't behind me. Doesn't look to be. Let's go inside here. Maybe this will give me a vantage point that I don't know about yet. Nope. In fact, I feel like I'm in more danger than I was while I was standing outside in the open. I'm dead. Should have activated my impulse stab. Come on, Vector, show me what you got. Huh, that was easy. Ugh! Let's run. I win. I like the Vector. Why do I have 252 bullets? Who carries that many bullets on them? I will dodge it. For I am James. Oh, I got him. I hate score streaks. This is stupid. I'm dead. Let's see here. Well, at least I got a few bullets in him. Sad, James! Damn it. Let's get him back. Nope. Now let's get him back. Nope. Fine, we will take out our vengeance on... Take out our vengeance on... Now I have double vengeance to take out people. On people. Take it out on... Nobody, because nobody's around. Except for... Still nobody. This guy. I will remember that. Wait, death machine? Ugh. I have a crossbow now. I think it has tri-bullet too, but I don't remember. Either way, I got him. Ugh. Ugh. I blew up a car. My bet is there's no one in here, but, you know, I could be wrong. Well, I wanted to do that. Damn it! I can't even say his name. E-Hot, I guess. At least I knifed him in the face, you know. That's always an accomplishment. Ugh. Cool Kid 599, you will go down. Told you you'd go down. Oh well. Ah! Sad James. I don't like this whole losing thing I'm doing. Well, I lost. I can live with that. Also, for those who don't know, I have an official stream shirt now. Beautiful, isn't it? I can no longer say I feel things in my heart, but I feel things in my mini face. Well, I guess the face is bigger than my face, so I feel things in my big face. My mini-me, my toon face. Mmm. Tasty. That's happening. Eh. Let's just go for, capture the flag, because I really want to torture myself today. James, you're wearing your stream shirt. Awesome.
I agree!
Is what I have to say to you guys. Mmm, that one tasted like Italian sub. But I ate that like 4 hours ago. I wish it tasted more like lemon tea. I got a thing. Look, a thing. Hold on. There we go. And now we will return to the stream because it's time to stream. Time to crime. Oh, sweet, we're in raid. This is one of the maps I actually kind of sort of actually know. But at the same time, I don't, because I'm James. We will go with the, FALDSW, because FALDSW. Nat, you say so. I believe that. Come out of your little hidey hole. That was easy.
That's another kill.
That's bad. Return it, return it, return it. That was fast. That's good. Yeah, there's supposed to be a dude in that window. Was a dude in that window. Who are we escorting? Oh, this guy. He's running on the edge of the pool. We can do it! We did it! That was really fast. Yay! That was fast, again. Is there anybody on the other team? Blech. That's frustrating. You're dead. How sad. Dude. Let's not. Haha. Haha. Why was that so loud? Sorry, dude. I'm gonna blow up that car, just so you know. We did it again! That was really fast, actually. Again? How? Got him. Oh, sweet. Let's not die, so I can get more kill score streaks, I guess. Yay? Oh, we won. Okay, yay! The other team must have weak players.
So weak!
Pardon my coughing, if you guys don't enjoy it. I'm just trying to get over a cold here. Well, more like a sickness, I guess. I don't fucking know what it is. Yeah. Hey, 5-0. Yeah, it's my highest kill-to-death ratio ever. 5-0. Yesterday, KLM, I went 21-9 that last round, and I went back and I watched the stream. My last kill was Josh Joy. I picked the hell out of that guy, and it was hilarious. Most of my kills were that guy. And it was just great. And then I got a Juggernaut, and he was the final death. I killed him with a Riot Shield. It was so funny. Raid again. Vector. No, I don't want the launcher anymore. It's kind of annoying.
He said I could touch myself, and I said no. I'll do. I'll have someone do that for me.
Yeah, you're so. That's like totally perfect.
Can you pro these or not? Are these unproable? Okay.
Someone turn on their mic.
We did it. I have a feeling we're going to have some very annoying talkers in this game, but I don't know yet. I don't have the feeling I need to feel with my feelings. Just in case, we will mute my entire team.
I'll
think about it. Oh shit, sorry dude. It scared me. Go ahead and get it. Or you know, don't. I'll do it. That's bad. I don't think that guy's doing anything useful. He could have definitely killed the guy that just killed me, but that's, you know, fuck you too, team. Making lunch, cut the video and sound. That's all right. Fuck. No, it's cool. Just sit there and do nothing. That's good. Blech. You are more likely to die if you sit there and do nothing. Please pull your head out of your inflated ass. That's bad. That's good. Fuck! Alright, so they're just gonna sit there. Oh, wow.
Going explosive. Going explosive.
Holy crap! Seriously?
Hostiles have hacked your equipment. Hostiles have hacked your equipment.
Great. This is annoying. Mom, they're bullying me. I'm going to go. Okay, bye, Caitlin. I'm going to enjoy Len James. Bye, Wisteria. Have a wonderful one. I hope you get your actual account back. Because it would suck if you lost yours forever. No, don't return it. Don't return it. They will get points. Ah! I wish I had more bullets. Vector, you're working.
have taken our flag.
Nope.
Our flag is back at base. We have the enemy flag. We have the enemy flag. Hostile flag returned. Hostile flag returned.
What? I want to know what he killed me with.
Be advised, hostiles have returned their flag.
Really? This is annoying.
Hostiles have taken our flag.
Whoops, crap. Oh, crap. Yep. That went really well. That right there. I'm pointing at my screen, you guys. Okay, this time we got it, guys. This time we win. You understand? Go! I'm gonna kill all three of you. Get the fuck out of your standing spot and go do something. That didn't work. That's bad. Whoa. No, it's not. My cat has this habit of doing that to us. Well, to me, really. I try and be all romantic to my girlfriend, and then whoop, cat! You get a pile of no, you dick. Anybody else want some? Yay! Got it. I did it! Oh, crap. There's the explosion I was waiting for. Got him. Whoa. My flag. That was not language I just said. That's fine. Oh, sorry, dude. Blech. That didn't go over well. I almost had it. I almost had this. What else haven't they taken? Mine. Yeah. Don't care. I return the flag. Be as pissed as you want at me. Stop murder- Team! Turn around when you're being shot at! Seriously! You tried. More than this guy is doing. Oh yeah, I have hailstorm missiles. Let's put those down. Excuse me. Alright, let's put an RCXD out there. I think I'm... Yep, I'm dead. How depressing. No! Where's anybody? Come on! I can do this before the beeping stops, don't worry. The beeping means I have more time, right? Right? Ah! Nope. And I'm dead. Oh well. I win, bitches! Oh. Wait, our sad James. Crossbow! Uh-oh. That didn't go over well. James, read my messenger. I found out what happened to you and Layla with your cat ruining the romance. Yeah, yeah. I read that one. Well, we lost. Ha! Let me at least be alive for the last few seconds. Thank you. We lost, but whatever. Oh well. Pretty good. Boit me! Boit me! Gah! Mario, you suck! Boit me! What was that? What was that? A 17 and what? I'll just look at it on the stream. I won't go back. I don't feel like it right now. 17 and 4. Oh, 10 and 17. They messed up the whole setup there. I didn't notice. Just go with Team Deathmatch. The one round that pisses everybody off for every reason ever. Do, 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 do. Why aren't we allowed to vote for that place? Okay, random it is. Bring us to Nuketown. You know you want to. You do. Your name is not James, but my name is, so do it. Oh, Sepa's in my team. Or in my game. Yep, he's on my team too. Sweet. Awesome. Now he's not. Now he isn't. Is. Nope. Nope. Now he is. No, he's not. Now he is. There we go. Now he's not. Now he is. Yay. No. Yay. Hi, Layla. That's not me vigorously waving at a fly. It's me waving at Layla. Bring it on. Team, let's do it. We are a team. We will team this together. Well, I would expect that. Failure is not an option. What are you doing? It's not like this is a bad option, right? Haha. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm alive again! We will win! We are strong. Together we are stronger! And then together more than that, we are even stronger. Don't doubt my logic! No, please. Everybody be a sniper. Ugh. Look, I did your job for you! Uh-oh, EMP grenade. Pardon me, sir. Aha. We will pick up my C4. Well, you see one man, I see four. click. Boom. Yeah, what you yelled. You yelled things, right? Yelling things is good, right? What is here? Whoa. Oh! That was stupid. I didn't realize I was at the edge of the area there. That worked! I win. They do that to me all the time. It's only fair I do it to them. Also, this. I'll just blow it up when I feel like it. Right now. I can just do it nonchalantly. I'm out of C4, but you get my point. Anybody in here? New? Good. Means I can leave. I can feel safe somewhere else. First, shock charge. I already tried that. See how well it worked? It didn't. Enjoy your nappy time. No dude there. Dude here. Nope. You're dead! Congratulations! You're also dead! Hey, dude. You should go get your, Tomahawk back. Uh-oh. Nah. Turn around! Turn around! Turn around! Turn around! I definitely warned you! I understand you can't hear me, but seriously, I definitely warned you. There was a definitive warning before your embarrassing death. Just like that guy. Ugh. Not happening. Let's go up here, and up here, and then... Nothing! I don't see anybody. I thought there'd be a dude here, but, you know. Hey, man. Dead bodies bounce when you hit them with bombs. It's kind of funny. No. Oh. Oh, he did the thing I was trying to do to him. Dick. Excuse me, sirs. You're all snipers. Ah, you're all gonna die! Look out! Look out! You're all gonna die! You all died. Seriously, that was so sad. Thanks, man. Ooh. No! Yes, you are the worst 21 ever! Fuck you! Fuck! Stop going to the same place! They're gonna kill you! Oh, whatever. I'll be prepared. Now I'll be prepared. Nope. Okay, I guess I won't be I hate you. What happened with you and Faze online yesterday? Hello! Ringte. Welcome to the stream. Also, KLM, remind me what happened between you, me, and Faze on yesterday? Was it the whole SpongeBob movie thing? I'm just trying to get a feel for it.
Oh,
You're dead. Hey, man. Hey, dude. Hey, dude. Alright, let's get my RCXD out there. Might give us an upper hand of some sort. Excuse me. Ha 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 ha. Take that, hood sniper. I won't quit. I don't quit on anything ever. I quit, guys. Not really. At least there's no pile of crap right there waiting for me. Pardon me, sir. Tasty. Where did anybody go? Really? Were you really just sitting there? This is why I hate people, man. Call of Duty makes you wonder what happened to society. Haha, you've been shocked. Okay, that's frustrating. Gotcha. Final kill. It was a good day.
As expected, you have not failed us.
Oh yeah, that was it. Okay. I was just making sure. I don't want to get anything wrong there. I don't want to give Layla bad information. 16 and 11, that's not terrible, but it's not wonderful either. And yes, Layla, I quit, guys. That's why I'm dating you. Movie star. That's cool. Okay. That's odd. Check a thing real fast, make sure. No, it's not important, so I don't care. Seppi still here? Oh yeah, he's at the top. Cool. I'll stick with him then. Sounds like a good idea. Create a class. Go to my FALDSW. What's this? This. Aw, damn! Anyway, I'm glad, things just got sorted out between Faison and KLM. They're good people. Oh, we're here. Wonderful. Oh, there will be so much death and destruction happening here. Who's ready to watch James kick ass? Go, guys, go! This is a map I know well, I think. I don't know it anymore. There's turbines and gibberish. This was a bad idea. What? Your knife distance is never clear. Should be clearer. Bouncing Betty? Bouncing Betty. Haha, dick. I have won that fight. What? Look, I won again! What is that? What I missed! Haha! I didn't even need my C4 for that one. That was pretty funny. Good! No! Oh. Okay. That's fine. We'll get it back. If I can get a Dragonfire up in the air, we'll have it back. But I have to first abide to the rules and get a score streak. Yeah, a sauce. Probably a hot sauce. There we go. Fantastic. There's a dude down there. You guys should really stop coming out of the building. Okay, there you go. Now I'm dead. Alright, first goes up the Dragonfire. Gotta be careful. We'll descend a little bit. He's on my side. Hey, Seppa. There's one. One. Two. Ugh. That's fine. Just gotta find more of these guys. Down, 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 down. Explode! Sweet. Alright, now the Hellstorms. Well, I died, but it worked. I should get some Hunter Killer drones up there. That'd be nice. First and foremost, RCXD. Perfect. Okay, I went through that piece of scrap metal. Ah! Boost! Well, oh well. That happens. This is a stupid place. At least for some reason I didn't take fall damage. We will continue focusing. Still a dude in here? Any point? No. Ooh! Shotgunned me! What part of that missed? Oh, you already got him. Sweet. Nice shot. Whoa. My team. Oh no. Oh god. They killed Seppa. UAV inbound. Duh. Truck! Heh heh heh. We should get points for blowing up cars. Yeah! That worked. Oh, I see you now. Ah! Oh well, better than nothing. I'd love to get another Dragonfire up in the air, but I think it's kind of impossible. Revenge, bitch! Uh-oh, we got that thing up there. Some sort of Deosaurian or something. He's still alive, wherever he is. Unfortunately. I can't get to that. That worked to my advantage, totally. Yep. That was my plan all along. Die. So glad I can see it through rocks. How did I miss? Team, you can do it. Yes, shoot him. Oh, he's probably dead. He is dead. Well, this calls for one thing. C4. Haha, you've just been jamesed. Again. That's gotta be depressing, man. Ow. Damn it! I definitely shouldn't have given away my position like that. I hate score streaks so much. My team! No! Where'd that come from? Oh god, somewhere! Run! We're winning this club. Hey, Sepa. So much dust. Makes things hard to see. Obviously. Hey, dude. Yeah. I say C4. Anybody else? No. Yes. Have fun, Kalem. Sorry if I missed you already. Bye. Ah. Final kill again. Oops. Wrong T. Ooh, 25 and 10. That's not terrible. Sepa still here? Yep, he's still at the top too. That's pretty awesome. Random. Don't go to Aftermath. No. You will be shunned. I will shun you. I will shun you. More than I will shun bacon haters. I will shun all of you. Good, Kalem. Have a good one.
See you later. Ooh, latery. My cat's snoring. Come on. No, Seppa! Be on my team!
Okay, good.
No, Seppa!
Okay. Yes. Nobody mess with this matchup, man! We have this whole, you know... we have a sync something going on here. Hello, Alfie, 1, 2, 3, 4, I believe? Yeah, you're not allowed to post links on my, on my stream, unfortunately. The first few links posted on my stream were to some very disappointing porn, so... Don't shoot at the car! You are not using your head right now. There are no brains in your skull, I would guess. Nah. Oh well. I can deal with a death. Okay. I'm doing this. Haha, now it's in the car. No one will ever see it coming. Whoopsta is offline! Oh no! Whoops. Duh.
Seppa, you can do it.
Oh, we got dudes. Anybody else? Hey, it's shock charge. Ow! Oh, look at that! An explosive boom! Ah! Hey, dude. Hey, dude. Hey, dude. Really? Come on, I was so close to that. That is bullshit right there. For those who don't know me, I swear a good amount. Oh, it already went off. Yeah, Alfie, unfortunately, you're not allowed to post links on my stream. And where'd he go? Oh, yeah, right behind me. Okay, good. I just needed to make sure, dude. Just need to make sure. Gotta know where my enemies are hiding, you know? Okay. I was moving, and then I was being shot at. And then I shot him. Blech. Bill McLeod, go away. Shit. Oh, grenade. God damn it. I will get you. I will get you more than you'll get me. You can trust me on this. What is this? Oh, shock charge. It's good to know. Why was it sideways? Team! Activate team power! Team power. Strongest in the universe. Hey, Seppa. I'm gonna blow up a car. Costing thousands of dollars in property damage. The best part- Ah! That's annoying. Come on, man. Car's already blown up. I guess you can tell a car is blown up by the fact it has no doors on it, but... I really wish that worked better than I thought it did. God damn it. Interesting. I know, right? Super interesting. Boom! I'm more interested in blowing up cars than I am blowing up people. Oh, crap. Damn it! This time we're going long range. Hey, shock charge. Go ahead. Gotcha. What? That's all I have to say to that. Oh shit. Okay. Ow. That didn't go well. Excuse me. Aha, you have been What's a Lone Star? Why does it sound like it's blowing shit up? I would guess more times than not it's blowing shit up. I'm just wondering why. And what. Sweet, sweet explosions, man. Still won. I know, it is an interesting link. Such interest, much linkage. Very linky. Oh. Good job, SmackDown. Bringing the SmackDown. What? I'm the whitest guy you know. Isn't that interesting? Oh, Sepa's is in the stream. Hi, Sepa, I didn't notice you. In the stream, mostly because you're not saying shit. I just looked through my viewers, and hey, look, there you are. And we will stay in Team Deathmatch, and hopefully on the same team. Friends. I wish I knew how to invite you. We will invite her to the game. A whole bunch of times, because I really want to be a dick. Oh, I can't invite her to the game multiple times. It's not fair. Random. Fuck!
Ugh.
Excuse me. No, stick Sepa and I on this. There you go. Good job. No! 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 Okay. Yes! Layla, I invited you to play with us. I suggest you join. Come on, you know you want to. You'll get me back, I know it. It's fine. We're gonna go with the DSW again. We're the ISA! Alright, not my comrades, not the people I'm fighting with, none of it matters. First blood, bitches! That's a grenade. Sounded pretty close, but I walked away from it, so safety. There's safety in dodging. Why am I the only person that's killed anybody? Bleah. Ignoring James for the rest of the day. Come on. Don't ignore me, please. I will give you bacon. There's my team. They're finally picking up now. Ah! Sorry, dude. Hey, shock charge. Run! Blah! Oh, and this gaming got me back, I guess. Dude, watch your left. Watch your lefts. Go in here. Come on, you can do this. Please don't ignore me for the rest of the day. How about if we play Modern Warfare 2 later on? You and me. I'm team, together. Like we always do. You're on my team. Up! 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 Up again! Run! Nope. Shock charge! Shock charge! And you will be safe as long as you don't aim out those other two windows there. Oh, crap. That worked! That was a pile of plan that worked, you know? In the building! That's bad. Oh, I died. Doesn't sound like anybody's shooting anything, it just sounds like a zipper unzipping really fast. Whoa! Blech. Meh. Oh, shit, that's a dude. Thanks, man. Oh. Thought that was ours. Excuse me. Please don't ignore James! Oh. Hey, man. Nope. Yeah. That went well. Oh, crap. I think they're gone. Well, they're look, I died 89, sorry. Oh, double kill, sweet. Oh, crap. Smackdown got me. He laid the smackdown on my smackdown. So evidently his smackdown was just a bit better. Watcher. Directions. Okay, Swing's big stick is a dick. This thing got an assist. That's bad. Don't come for James, he won't, I tried moving, and then he killed me. You know, in the time I was moving. Which is unfortunate, but at the same time, I probably deserved that. Just like... you deserve this! Haha. Oh, balls. Smackdown laid the smackdown on me again. And I'm still getting medals for this. Hey, Seppa. Why? Why did my impulse stab not work? Endless Gaming 22, go away. Nice shot. Okay. Come on out. Gotcha. I swing's big stick. I swing a bigger stick, it explodes. Crap!
Keep pressing the fight.
We better be. Huh. Figured they'd be over here. They are not. They were, however, in here. Haha. Fuck. Endless Gaming Network. No. 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 Bad network. No. I was supposed to kill you. I win.
Task accomplished. Task accomplished. No survivors.
Good job, Seppa. I didn't go for a second knife. Nice one. Next itchy. Doing great. We're doing great. We're doing great. Entering the last half hour of the stream here. I'm going to leave this lobby, and we are going to find a match in Search and Destroy for a little bit, because I really, really want to torture myself. Also that. Oh, please stick all the talkers on the other team. Hijacked. Abby, what if I entice you? Here, I have something that'll entice you. Just give me, like, 10 seconds. Look, I have a cat now. Look at her. She's adorable. And kitty-like. She's meowing in the mic for you. Look at this. Hi, little one. Probably pretty pissed at me for waking you up, but you know.
No.
So cute. Do you want to play with me? Okay, let's stick you down. There you go. I'll go back to sleep. Going with the FALDSW again. Team, shut up.
Come with me, because I really want to go. I've never been to one.
Ah, there we go. Wait, is this search? No, no, this isn't sabotage. Never mind. I win.
Get up. Get
up. That was fast. Give him a kiss. I will give you a cat.
Search and destroy.
Let's do it again, guys. We got this. No worries. There's no worries about your worries. Save your worries for your scurries. Where? Ew. I say nah. Ah. What is this? Those are explosives.
Enemy patrol. Enemy patrol.
We did it! Jeez. I will give you Kat. I will. She will hopefully be back in my room before the end of the stream. So I can show her off some more. Mmm, tasty. Over there! In here, hurry! That's a trophy system. Oh god, he's our last one. The boss, PD. Really? You knew that? You even got prepared for- ugh. I'm gonna grab that fucking bomb. Why in the world would you grab the bomb? Now they know whatever. Bomb acquired. Duh. Holy crap. Holy balls, you're there. What? I'm not the last one, am I? Nah, it's me and Deadeye something. They have four dudes left. Nope.
He's gone. Troy!
Oh balls. Damn it! I tried! Why do you hate this game again? Search and destroy. This game is one of those games where as soon as you walk into a room, five things explode. I really enjoy Modern Warfare 3 because you can pick how your kill streaks are done. You can pick support. Fuck. You can pick specialist. Support is so nice because if you die, your kill streaks carry over. And I hate the score streak thing. I'd rather just have it be kills, because you are never assured to get your kill streak after a certain number of kills. It's just so annoying. That and the story sucked. I know you're not supposed to play these games for the story, but the story in this game was just so dry, and boring, and useless, and stupid. And it didn't deserve to be here. Oh, we won. Sweet. Okay, so we forever just have one guy just standing there. Wonderful. Search and destroy. That, and I've faced more invincible people in this game than I've ever faced ever. Bomb acquired. That's good. Ugh. Ugh. Try something. That didn't work. Most of them are still alive. Okay, now they're not alive.
That was fast.
Much better. Mission time extended. Search and destroy. All right, final round, guys. No, please, give away our position. I know they already know where we are, but seriously, you could just not do that. Whoop, balls. That didn't work at all. That worked even less. There we go. Okay.
What?! That was stupid!
Wow. One of them's dead. He's our last one. Charge is set. Well, we lost. That was fun. That's just rude. That is just rude. It was ridiculously rude. That and the perks. You can't pro things in this game. You can't pro perks. I want extra perks on my perks because I pro'd them. I don't want just the normal bleh. You get this stuff. Look at all the stuff you get. It's stuff you get. Fuck this mode. We're playing something fun. Like sticks and stones, because I really want to torture myself. I hate this mode. Just the first Black Ops was so much better. It was so much better, minus a few technical issues I ran into. Sticks and stones. There's a dude behind me. Turn around. As soon as you're live. Stuck! Yep. Oh, wow. I really wish I hit him. Ooh. Let's not get killed by this guy. That worked. Ah, suck it! You're stuck. Really? That is a dick move. I hate it when that happens. We got a girl in the lobby and they're flirting with her hardcore. Kinda awkward.
Are you gonna mute everyone else?
White Delirious, leave her alone.
Why not?
She doesn't want to do anything, don't make her do anything. Simple, easy, leave him alone. You know who else games? You. Whatever. It's simple just to leave these people alone. It's a simple case of not doing stuff. Huh. Got him, finally. Took a bit. Oh, my tomahawk back. Oh, I got it back, sweet. Go ahead, come in the building. Work your way this way, good. Good. That is a dick move.
Oh, you got strategy?
Gotcha. Gotcha. Don't know where my tomahawk went. Gotcha. Ah. Really? Pissed, James. There's a dude above me. Let's humiliate him for once. Or not. This is going well! Really? I'm losing? I couldn't have noticed that. No. I would never have known that. Never in a million years. Still in here? Nope, he's gone. Gotcha. Ah! That is stupid. How does that feel? Probably pretty shitty. I want it back. Thank you. He killed himself. Whoa. Gotcha. Really? That is ridiculous. Ridiculous. Completely ridiculous. Aw, did everybody leave? No! My precious viewers! How dare you! Sad, James. I really wanted you guys to stay and witness my awful game playing. But you didn't! I am not staying here. We'll just finish off with some kill confirmed, I guess. Sure, ground war. Bring it. Huh, you already entered me. That was fast. What? Ah, that's better. Well, we are losing by a lot. Where's that coming from? Gotcha. Gotcha. I'm dead. This is about to get bad. Losing Charlie. All flags secure. All flags secure. Hold your position. Enemy took Charlie. Well, we lost, but we lost that round, but it's not over yet. I will try. Dun 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 dun.
Can confirm.
Half time. Domination.
Layla, please tell me you didn't leave because you're ignoring me. Please. Do that. That was just funny. Excuse me, guys. You got me a thing to do. Oh, that's helpful. I blew up a car. Nope. Ah, from where? Where was that? It's dumb. Oh. Look out behind you. There's gonna be a dude that's gonna kill you. We win. Yeah. Going good. Oh. Let's do it. Run. Want my C4 back. Oh well. Excuse me, fellas. That worked. Nice shot. Haha. Okay, this is going much better than I thought it would. Securing Charlie. Oh, sorry, dude.
Flag secure. Hold your position, fire ready. Dragon fire ready for deployment.
Blech. Of course there's a dude waiting in there.
Losing B.
Alright, you all asked for this. Remember that, though. Ascending. Oh, yeah. Got him. Okay, I definitely got him, but that's cool. Ah, got me. Oh, I died. Oh. We win. Jeez. More often times than not, you'll find yourself running through bullets to try and knife somebody. Which is great!
We'll go through one more game of Ground War, and then we will kill the stream for the day.
And then you guys may, or may not, look forward to... Oh, we're dropping bits. No! Up bits. Yes! That was good. Ooh, veteran. Cool. You guys probably can, maybe. Look forward to a Gateway to Extra tonight. I don't know what I'll be playing, or when, or what. So, look forward to that. Doing good. No, bits! Up! Up bits. Yes! Every time I tell you to go up, you go up. So, up more. Up more! Yeah, the bits are dropping like flies in a... No! Up! Every time I look away, they go down. There we go. Itchy. Okay, we're good. Crack my back. Show mini me. Stretch. Another thing I like about... Okay. Even though I hate some of these games that I play, there's just a few things I like about them. Like, one of the things I like about this game is the attack dogs. I don't know why. They are vicious and bloodthirsty, but still, wonderful. Don't die. Don't cry. Game's over if you cry. Where? Oh, there you are. Sweet. Kill confirmed. Ooh-ah. Okay, he's got shotguns up his butt. That's cool. Wow, there are a lot of us dying. Done. Whatever, I got the few that were there. You guys gotta look out more. Gotta be able to figure out if some of these guys are on my team or not. Nice shot.
Oh shit.
You had a dude hidden there the whole time. Deny these kills. Shit! Okay, not going well. This is not going well at all. Congratulations, me. Viewer, offer me some praise. Give me something positive. Crywolf, don't swear. Only I can fucking swear, you dick. Fuck. Okay. Okay. Yep. It's a sentry. From where? Okay, hostile EMP just went off. That's great. There was some blood in that last cough. Probably not a good sign. Grenade! Hunter killer drone. There's a praise. Your face looks extra white today. Thank you! Is it because of my shirt? Does that make me look just double extra the white I already am? You are a dick! You pre-shooting pile of crap!
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
That's frustrating. I end your streak. Well, I end your life. This is annoying! This is really annoying now.
Kill confirmed. Kill denied. Kill denied.
Seriously? This is ridiculous. Ridiculous. This is frustrating. Stop setting off EMPs! Really messes with us, man. Okay. No, I haven't noticed. That's cool. Did he say drop dead or dropped him? Oh, there's a few of you.
Going explosive. Friendly UAV inbound. Hunter killer drone deployed.
Really? No. Mom, they're bullying me. Oh, come on. That was terrible.
Wow.
Fuck you. I thank you for the praise, Layla. Mini-me feels it too. That's frustrating in a lot of many ways. Let's get out of this game and play a real kill confirmed. Maybe something good will happen. That was fast. Yeah, we'll enter this last game and then kill it. I have to end on a good note, otherwise I feel like I failed you guys. And I don't want to feel like a failure today. Oh, we're on hijack too. Failure today. Ooh, we got a girl. I think. Oh, we are deep into this game. Okay. They are spawn farmers from what I can tell. Oh, that was stupid. It's to kill a claymore. That was easy. Fuck you! Holy shit. Okay, that didn't work. Team, we can do this. We are together. We are forever strong. Not just Nike strong, forever strong. Fuck you. Yes, I do want to get paid. What? That is frustrating. Huh, that was easy.
Turret down.
Oh,
Oh! Hey, a sentry gun. Okay, and a dick. Excuse me, sir. I gotta take out that sentry gun. Okay. Pile of crap. Ow. Fuck! There we go. Team is shut up. Thank you. Okay.
Check your timeline.
No. Holy crap! I'm not equipped with a gun that can take out more than one person. How did you survive that? Pissed! 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 Because you guys are so lucky to be watching me, I'm gonna do this one more time. But we are not staying in this lobby. That is not a thing that's happening. Kill confirmed. Getting out of that lobby, going into another one. We're soaring. Nuketown, please let us end on Nuketown. This is the only map I know, because it was in the first Black Ops. I studied every turn, every twist, every hiding place. I know this map. I know it. In fact, I thoroughly studied every map in Black Ops 1. I never left a match with less than 10 kills, if that says anything. Probably doesn't. Oh, thank God. Ah. Hey, it's mine. It's got a bell, and then a missile, and then a skull, and a star, and a lightning bolt. Yep. America. I think there's a dude in there named Bacon Dude. No, it's Bronco, Branco Dude. Never mind. Sorry for getting your hopes up. Alright. Let's do this, guys. Can't fail. No failure. Yeah, we can do this. We can do this. Come on, guys. We can do this. Go. We're gonna fail. What? Go. Aha. That worked. And I got first blood. That's bound to piss some people off. I died, but whatever. I blew up a car. Why are they murdering us? Ah, my impulse stab didn't work. Up there! That worked. Damn it. Nice self-confidence. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
no!
Did it. Gotcha. Oh, there was a dude behind me. Fuck. No. Double no. Triple no. I was gonna go for quadruple no, but it didn't work. That's bad. Oh, come on! We can do this, come on! Seriously! Crossbow time, fuck it! You're stuck, enjoy. Well, that didn't work. That was the longest I've survived so far. Stop shooting at shit! Yep. Haha. Oops. Ah! Sad, James. Did a nice spin in the air. That's what I call a death. Thanks, man. Oh, crap! Yep. Yep. That did well. Whatever, I put him down. It's little victories, you know? Fuck! Oh, sad, James! Don't leave me! Please! Layla, stay! I'm sorry if I made you ignore- Oh, shit biscuits! Also, there's no death streaks in this game, which is kind of annoying. Oh, you're dead. You're dead, too. In we go, hurry. You're dead. Got him anyway. Don't care, move. Out of the way. You are super in the way, sir. Boom! Ah, oh well. Abby, please don't go. I love you. Don't go. Oh crap! We're good. Trophy system. Boom. He destroyed my C4. Fuck. Oops. That is my team I'm shooting at. Ah, they're shooting from behind. Again! They put down another trophy system, that's why. That is dick right there. Go! Slah! Is the word I just said. Dude, move. Whoop, that was stupid. Nobody's there. Whoops. Damn it. I really should have used my crossbow there. Show yourself. Gotcha.
Snipers down, move up.
And they're behind us.
Get moving.
Oh.
That's a kill. A feed.
Ooh. Haha. Whoa! Living on a prayer. Damn it! Seriously. Awesome. Welp, great. That went well. All right, guys, I guess that's it. That was fun. I'm so glad you guys could join me for this stream today. So glad it went through. Thank you for joining me for another ThursHATE Thursday. I hope to see you all either tonight, if I do an extra, or tomorrow at 1:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time for A, the premiere of a project I've been working on, and B, the actual Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time stream. Until then, I hope you all have a wonderful day, a wonderful night, and a wonderful time. This is not me beaming things to you. This is me saying have a good day. Till then. Bye! It's a thing now, by the way. Be prepared for it.